Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen. And today we are going to be talking about troubleshooting and what to do when your SMS texts are not sending anymore. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. So step one, the first thing that you want to do is go into your top level agency settings. Now you do have to have an agency account for this to work. So there's going to be a blue button with arrows. So click on that and go to settings and then go to Twilio. And then you're gonna find the account that's having the problem here. Now you're gonna copy the SID of the account that you're having an issue with, okay? And then step two, you wanna log into Twilio. So I'm already logged into Twilio here, and if you need to pause it and go log in, go ahead and do that. I'm already logged into Twilio. What I'm gonna do next is I'm gonna go into my settings. I'm gonna go into my settings. And I'm then going to go into my sub accounts. And here, where it says search by name or SID, you're gonna paste in the SID and click on filter, okay? Here we have the account in question. So I'm gonna go ahead and click on this account, and that's gonna open it up inside Twilio. So step three, you wanna go into phone numbers, and you're gonna click the little three dots and then click on phone numbers. And here is the phone number that I'm using for this account. So I'm gonna click on it. And then I'm gonna go ahead and scroll down and look for the webhook links, okay? So when a call comes in, there should be a webhook pointing here. And when a message comes in, there should be a webhook pointing here. So if you are missing either of these, then High Level's not gonna be able to talk to Twilio. So you need to make sure that this happens. Now, usually that only happens when someone buys a number outside of High Level, they just buy it directly in Twilio and then it's not linked together. If that happens, go ahead and put in a ticket with High Level support and they'll go ahead and get you set up. So you should have these two webhook links in here. And we're also gonna go look at the messages log. And you can see here that there's been several text messages back and forth between this number and this number. Now, what we can do is we can go ahead and go into High Level, into conversations, go to all, send a text message, and then go see if it shows up over here in Twilio and if it's working it well. So you can see that actually did work. It said delivered, okay? So if there's an issue and you're not actually seeing the text message in Twilio, that means that your SID and your auth token are probably not set up correctly inside of High Level. So you're gonna wanna make sure that they match. And how you do that is you actually go back to the top level, the click on the home button, and then you're gonna copy this to your clipboard, and then go back to High Level agency settings and paste it in here. You're gonna edit it first. And you're gonna paste it in here, and then you're gonna click on view and copy and paste the auth token into here and click save. Now, if the numbers already match and you're still not able to get text messages flowing, you may need to put in a ticket with the support team on High Level, and they can actually go in and look at your Twilio logs just to make sure everything is good. Okay, so hopefully this helps you guys navigate the kind of scary world of Twilio logs. And you can, if you want to get more into the error messages here, you can actually go in and review each one of these. And if you want to get super nerdy with it, you can actually see the details inside of each one of these messages. And there's also a call log here. So if your calls aren't working, you're going to want to check this calls log, okay? So make sure to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And I'll see you guys next time.